Hello, today we'll be creating the shoe rack on the left from the Pinterest version that I found on the right.